What's up? I'm gonna leave it right here for a bit while I set up all of my Twitch stuff. And then don't know where I'm at in the game, so I'll figure it out once I start. Hold on. Now.
those micro recorders.
Okay.
Yeah, wonder what happened here.
Not off to a great start. Oh, lovely. That's what it is. It's that up there. Oh, that screwed up.
Okay, here we go. Shit, almost out. More bounties.
Wow, you can't do it that way. Okay.
I think that's all of them.
Is that 85%?
Fuel.
That's interesting. Hold on. back to it. Gotta fuel up the tank.
Nothing like scrap.
Now I left that door open. If some walkers are here, that's my fault.
Burning up this infestation zone. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Wow. Okay. No, that's gonna make it worse. I'll take this one.
another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Stairs. Oh wow, what have I done? Oh, I forgot. This line of sight, so I can't really do anything. Go ahead, walk in the grass. Please. I screwed that up so bad. The nest is back. Okay, good. That's fine. I just died anyway, so it's gonna be a while before.
More bounties. I got a use for you. There's another one. Time to burn.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, there we go. We're gonna quick save. I wanna make sure I do that before I... Yeah. I'm sure it's another, Oh, of course. Oh, that was nice.
Good night. Oh. Finally, Jesus.
What was that?
Better idea. Always need ammo.
trying to see if I can see him from right here. Yeah. Oh, I get it. But I can't get to me. Where's the other guy? So I can shoot him too. Some bear traps in here, which is cool. Whoa! To nothing. Hello. Oh, that's what they are. Okay. Better angle. Well, that was dramatic. Oh, there was a medical kit in this house. Huh. Don't know if I can go get it. Wait. Just in case if I die.
Oh no.
There's a big medical kit up here. First, I'm gonna take some scrap.
Nothing like scrap.
Mainly use this to repair weapons and build crap, so usually I have to get that on the go. The stool leg? Driving out of town gonna be interesting. I'm not the best driver, so oh jeez. Oh no. Sorry, I lost signal for absolutely no reason. Thank you. It's still going on. It's saying that my thing stopped, but I don't see that. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Oh man, I have to go and get the. So this is take two. I have to go get the medical kit and then try to drive out of here. Now I tried to fly across that bridge. That didn't go as well as I had hoped.
Scrap. Good.
I screwed up last time is that I didn't do a quick save and then I jumped on this bike and then basically committed suicide. Now let's see if I can do this. Okay, this is what must have been the screams I was hearing. Or is this something else? I remember now.
Freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. Reapers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Oh, these guys.
Need that?
Oh wow, there's a sniper. Okay. Gonna have to go with the Daryl approach. Turn around, I'm gonna have to stab the crap out of him.
Gotta look around.
Keep losing signal, which is fantastic. Oh wow, they saw me? Okay.
Open fire!
Okay, I'm glad that they're not like The Last of Us enemies. That's the other problem. You got the little walker guys around here too. They like to eat the dead bodies.
He's here.
Oh, that's good for body. I'm doing horrible. That's some horrible shooting. Save those. I'll stick to the Daryl approach for now. Tripping. I'm just casually walking in the house.
You.
Get the bastard!
Oh,
he
my
killed them!
Thank you.
This'll do.
You only got one bullet. No. Why would I switch that? No.
Yeah. Ah!
Now I have you. You are lost. Just running around.
Wrong thing. I need to repair this. Ooh, I see you.
Got it. Okay.
Problem is, I need to go do a little save. I do not want to do all this over. Okay, I'm maxed out. Alright. Oh, you can't save. Oh, that's how it is. Alright. Never mind. Do that. Sabotage these vehicles. I do not want them coming after me later. Plus, I get to get some scrap off of them.
Moving back. I need covering fire. Getting low on ammo.
Ooh, nice.
gotcha.
Bring him low.
Moving back. I need covering fire.
It's like two of them, for sure. There's a nest right there, but if I light it, that's gonna be a problem too. Yeah, see, that's good. Man, I didn't do anything. Okay. Wow, he just let himself get eaten by a cut. Okay, I see you. I see you. It's two of them. What is it talking about? Hmm. It's a nice little menu. Oh, I know what to do. I didn't want to waste it for this, but...
Here, cut! Burn, you asshole!
Moving back!
Oh, no. Stay where you are. Take these scraps. All right, before I go right there, let me make sure I get everything. There's a couple of things that was over here that I kind of let slide because chaos. What am I supposed to do with this nest residue? There's some gas stuff I saw before. I don't know where it's at though.
House is sealed up. How's she get in and out? Ladder, this is it.
Wait, where are you seeing a ladder? Deacon, you just be saying stuff. back, right here.
Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid, where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there anyone else with you?
Okay, she's crazy.
Oh man. Okay. Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No.
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa.
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
It was now, at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. You need to eat. You have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp.
So we just got to lie to her, huh?
She
okay.
Is. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
On.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them? No. Lots of sick people.
It is lots of sick people.
You shouldn't be out here.
Wow, that didn't burn anybody. They just all standing there. That's the crazy part. Dang it. See where I'm supposed to be on this map. Oh, wow.
Go.
Lisa, stay behind me. Damn.
We shouldn't be out here.
There's a bear literally right next to the don't like this.
Wait, wait!
Like this at all. Oh no! This is horrible. This is not going well at all.
Oh, crap.
Didn't know I'd have to fight a bear. Man, she got out of there.
Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay.
You better get on.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm just saving real quick.
Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp, too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard was really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide.
Men coming.
Get him! Get him!
Wow, y'all want to do this now?
Fuck me!
We killed him! You're gonna want this!
got you.
Come on.
Yeah, can't keep on running around.
Just run, kill us.
Now.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. Reload! Reload!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
While I'm in here, I might as well just get some extra stuff too. Not too bad. Hold on. I guess I should have known, though, it was going to be not that easy getting that back. Before I leave, let's see what else I can steal. Carousel.
Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
They have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland, my best friend, but he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know, stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
What's with the fire?
This is it. We're here, okay. So just stay with me.
Opening the gate.
Okay.
I guess that's that.
Here.
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Whoa. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work here like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee. This is the one I should really be. Is it this or this one? Oh, this is the real one. Okay, let's go right here. Do some more of this.
Can I help you?
No job.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again.
I'm not gonna feed you if you don't work. Ah! No! No more!
How you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
Need supplies, weapons?
Some nice weapons. I haven't built up no relationship for that.
Need anything else?
No, I'm not worried about the pistol.
Come by if you still need something. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
How's, bounty hunt? Boozer said you guys are, thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
Whatever. See you again. Yeah.
That's it.
The smoke is killing me. Can't even see anymore. Here, look at this.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's up?
It's your bike, right?
Come back soon.
See ya.
What do you want?
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Your bike could use some work. Fill her up. See ya. Later.
Where's the main mission? He's my brother. Where is that? Ooh, that's far. I'll be alright. I'll jump here, then I'll do another one. I'll just drive from here.
Okay, talk to you later.
O'Brien,
What did he say? Metolius Springs? Metolius Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. Now, Brian, got some questions for you.
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Oh, I'm not there yet, so I need to get out of here. But first...
There really better be something in here with all this trouble.
I was hoping to find some gas. There we go.
Can of fuel.
These are the parts of the game I do like, though. Sorry about that.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus and see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
All right.
See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man.
Oh, there go the deer.
Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Right in the butt.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Then follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
A bear earlier.
Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Let me get the gate.
Is the main one?
You've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra bike parts and shit.
How's it going, Manny?
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock.
Fuel capacity. Let's look at what's going on here.
We don't have the tools, you know? I mean, ever.
Interesting. I have like about 2,200. Bucks, so I have to use this still pretty cautiously. The main one is this.
Oh yeah, that's a good piece.
Alright, don't worry about that. Speed boost, bike traction. I'm gonna go with the speed, see how that go.
I'll wrap that up for you.
Now I ain't got no money. Alright. Forgot about this.
Is something wrong?
A Bigfoot decal.
Cool. Need anything else?
Death Stranding. That's cool. I don't even remember that being in. They must have just added that later. Recently.
Yo, so are you gonna buy anything?
Hey, give me a moment. Check everything that. Type 2 wheels. Does increase durability.
Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
I ain't got nothing. All right, that's fine. Partial refill on repair.
This girl could use a tune-up. All right. Wow. See you around, Deke.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Can you make burgers out of venison?
What can I get you?
I guess we don't have any buns. Yeah, I need to figure out a way to grow wheat.
I don't really need that, but, it's good to know I have
not
it.
Not buying today. Stop by any time.
That's all I got.
Let me get the gate for you.
Girl, I only got my bike.
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon, how's it going?
What's up?
Hey.
Oh, all right.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's it going?
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell. I think you had a pretty good training equipment and all.
Alright, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna stop for now. 754 days. Try to stay on the main story. I'm gonna probably play something else, but not this. I don't know yet. So for now, I'm gonna go ahead and stop though.